next magician puts a new twist on the old cutting a woman in half trick. Here is Michael Grandinetti.